artists have to be revolutionaries. Artists have to be the people who are daring to speak of things that aren't otherwise spoken of. And those things don't match anybody's couch.